With Achilles back in the fight, the Greeks found the courage they had lost. And like lions freed from a cage, they sprung forth, their claws sharpened for the kill. But not everything was exactly as it seemed. You see, sometime before Achilles was seen leading his men back to battle, King Agamemnon and Odysseus hurried to Achilles' tent.
There, I return her to you. I swear I have not touched her. Will you now rejoin the battle? How can you idle here while brave men die?
What are you doing?
The men will follow this armor into the jaws of death. If you will not put it on and help save us from the brink of defeat, I will wear it and lead them myself.
Agamemnon is a snake. He comes to beg and never cares to admit his guilt.
So it's pride that keeps you, Achilles.
I will lead our men to victory, keeping your pride intact and Agamemnon's in ruins. I will go in your stead, and only your sword will stop me.
You will push the Trojans back to the river, but you will not go across it. Do you understand what I'm telling you, Patroclus? Patroclus, you will not cross the river.
They're running! We will not let them live to fight another day!
The Trojans are holding to the east!
Clearly, we have moved in the wrong direction. We must go back. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. This is not the way.
Ah!
hiding by the farms to the southeast!
Clearly, we have moved in the wrong direction. We must go back.
Trying to outflank us at the river!
Yeah!
King Sarpedon is close by.
The hero of Nukia. Finally a real challenge among the retreating hordes.
Achilles! Help us! We give you thanks, Achilles.
Achilles, you are but a man, and I heard so much said about you.
Offer a challenge to my blade!
I am told the Trojans are holding at the Tomb of Elo.
You must stay and defend what we have secured. I'll go wipe out what's left of their hordes.
Apollo?
Achilles! Finally, we meet on this, your last day. I avenge my brother, Troilus! This is not Achilles. Why is this man wearing Achilles' armor?
A sleeping beast was about to be awakened. His roar to be heard across the land. His fury to provoke carnage and ruin never seen before.